Okay, Cancer, I'm sorry, it cut off. So here's your part two. I went ahead and I pulled it. I'm getting the sacral chakra, like I was saying. Then what's coming out is the Ace of Swords, a brand new clarity. And I am seeing this in a red. So this is definitely talking about passion, action, aggression, sacral chakra energy coming down within this clarity. Then what I am being given is the Ten of Swords. But I feel like what this is saying is the clarity has come forward. You're seeing the truth behind the story at this point because justice is coming in. This person who may be returning, it may have taken a lot of courage, like I said, for them to return and to put this to rest. But what it's definitely was meant to be some form of a holy union that's finding its justice, and it took courage to get here. But it all has to do with that sacral chakra. I feel like it's a very positive thing, but very much temperance. Take your time with it. Take your time with it because there's some deep depth here, and it's going to help you and the other person grow. Unless this is all about you getting right with you. I love you guys. Bye.